Kaya pupunta kami ng Dragon Park. Nakita nyo naman ang haba ng pinuntahan namin. Bumaki kami ng metro pupunta dito sa dulong sa Kayan. Kaya naghihintay kami ng bus pupunta ng Dragon Park. Hello guys! So ngayon nandito na kami sa Dragon Mart. Ayan na po yung building niya. Ayan na po yung building sa likod namin. So samahan nyo kami mamasya sa loob. Tingnan natin kung anong mabibili natin. So guys, bigyan ko lang kayo ng idea bakit pumunta kami dito sa Dragon Mart. Kasi sabi-sabi, bali-balita, Dragon Mart is makakahanap ka ng mga cheapest price with a good quality. And also you can find there, alam niyo yung kinukumpare siya parang Cotoban Mall sa atin. Kaya tawag ko, trabaho, ito yung mas. So ngayon, papasok na tayo ng Dragon Mart, check natin kung ano mabibili natin. Makamasal tayo. Tingnan natin ha. Sana payagan ako mag-vlog sa loob. Maraming salamat guys, so tune in lang kayo. So ngayon, nakulog na tayo ng Dragon Mart. So tingin muna tayo kung ano mabibili natin. Pumunta na rin ako, magsasig ako ng mga gadgets ko para sa camera, para sa GoPro. Tingnan ko makakaanap ako ng mga affordable price o mga good quality nila na kaya-kaya ng budget ko. So, tune in ha!
Fell out of my window.
I sure do. You came jumping out after me.
Well, you fell out. Bumper. Yeah.
Yeah. Yes, I do.
What is something I never told you about?
What is it?
While you were sitting in the back seat smoking a cigarette, you thought it was gonna be your last.
Sure.
I was falling deep, deep, deep in love with you.
Right.
And I never told you till just now.
Napagod na kami magpakalakad ngayon. Naghanap kami ng coffee shop. Kape lang kami saglit.
Hindi. Saan tayo galing?
Ha? Hindi parang gumagawa
mo
naman. Ha? Hindi
alin? Waveboard? No. Delikado.
Delikado yan?
May nakatungtong ka lang dyan, tapos gaganong-ganong ka lang dyan. Lakas.
Espel, how much is
it?
Ano? Ano?
Which one?
Tripod
daw, magkano mo gusto.
We will take tomorrow, so ha? I will come back.
I'll give you discount, no problem for you now. You want, I'll give you a discount.
Sa bag mo. So ganun naman ang aming binili. That was before 50 or 65? This was before 65 na we get it by 40 grams. Thanks for kuya. That's it. In front of the store. They will give you good price. Same like kuya, huh? This 40 grams.
Hindi
na kasi yun din.
Asa pa?
Bakit?
Bisa nito.
GoPro starts recording. Nagre-recording
yan. Saan nag-give me?
Hindi, ito lang. Ha? Ito. How much left?
20.
20?
20 for 35 first na 20 na lang. That's last? So, ang presyo na ito is before is 35. Ngayon natawaran ko siya ng hanggang 20. So, nakasave tayo ng 15 dirhams. See? Ganyan kabarat. Magaling kasi ako mambarat kasi yung trainer ko. Magaling sa akin mambarat. Okay. Kunin ko na to, sayang. Saka medyo malayo yung lugar namin. Pag bumili ka kasi sa online na ito, nasa worth 100 dirhams. Pero dito, 20 lang. Pero ang bentahan niya, 35, nakatipid pa rin ako na case. Kuha ko ng 20. So guys, let's go.
Bili, bayaran mo na. Kapan mo lang hinahanap yan?
Got my. Okay. Hindi pa. So yun guys, tapos na kami mamili. Ito na yung mga pinamili namin. Yan. Yung iba nasa bag niya. Yan, ngayon pauwi na kami. Pag uwi namin ng bahay, i-unbox namin lahat yung pinamili namin. So bye bye. I was never the one to write up a song for just anyone. I was always the one to find myself lost in long conversations, oh. Cause I've always been told that things will unfold if you keep on waiting. But then you came along and proved me all wrong. I was so mistaken. Cause you glue all the pieces back together. Yeah, you take all my wrongs and make them better. Yeah, you're making me wanna try forever. I feel so free, oh my sweet baby.